Okay, in this tutorial I am going to show you how to create character shattering effect with help of Maya 2022 Encloth. So let's get started. I take this character. You can take any object. First select your character or object. Go to modeling toolkit. Go to edge selection mode. Select all of your edge. Go to edit mesh. Click detach. Now go to object mode, change modeling menu to FX menu. Go to encloth, click create encloth. Now open your attribute editor. Nucleus, make the gravity 0, encloth shape 1, deselect colloid and self colloid. Now go to field and solver, open volume axis option, edit, reset the setting. Type here magnitude 1 or 1.2. Or an attenuation type here 0.0012. Volume shape make change it to sphere. Go down. Along axis type here 5 or 6. Turbulence type here 1, turbulence speed type here 0.1, and turbulence frequency x, 5, y, 5, and also g, 5. Click create, this will create a volume axis. Scale your volume axis field, move this one up. Decrease the frame to 60. On frame 1, press S to make a keyframe. Go to frame 60, move this one down. Again, press S to make another key. Go to frame 1, click play and see the shattering effect. See? In this process, you can shatter any kind of object with help of volume axis field. So thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel.